Hey everybody, just thought I'd do a quick little review of this little classic Shaggy action figure. You see, it's very detailed, looks like Shaggy. It's very flexible as well, pretty realistic and such. And yeah, it's very good. Uh-oh. Oh no.